Hello everyone and welcome to the Guild Wars 2 Complete Map Completion Guide series. This will be a multi-part series with each video covering individual maps. Before I get into the video, at the completion of this series I'll be giving away the Legend, the legendary precursor staff, currently worth 470 gold. To enter you must subscribe to my channel and every comment on each of these videos, once per video, will count as an entry into the contest. A few video specific notes. While mounts and gliders assist the speed of your map completion runs, they are not necessary to complete any of the maps covered in this series. Timestamps for every heart quest and jumping puzzle will also be included in the description. For any task that requires additional information, captions or details will also be included. Lastly, if it looks like the route I'm taking is heading to nowhere, it is because my route will reach a point of interest without going too far off course. If you find any of these videos helpful, please remember to like and subscribe, and I hope you enjoy the video.
Jenna never suffered through our war. No treatment.
Refreshing.
Things are going to get worse before they get better around. Tensions are high. There's much I can teach you.
Thank you.
rising. Eat my dust.
Keep Ascalon in mind.
Thank you. planets and my people.
Hail rising.
There's one to remember me by.
Thank you.
Dust. my dust.
Yeah.
I'm an achiever.
Thank you.
rising. My dust.
Thank you.
interlacing.
Bring rescued villagers here. We'll keep this area safe.
Eat my dust! Urgency kill rising! Low on endurance.
Yeah.